back at Oslo's Bislett Stadium, and in the middle distance runnings, this is the man, Nouredine Morsali of Algeria, maybe the greatest middle distance runner ever. Dwight Stones along with Larry Ross and back in Oslo for the men's mobile Dream Mile, and Larry, this should be a good one.
It should be. Morsali, there you see on the left of your screen. You go back to 1836 when they started keeping mile records, and this is the man we're talking about. The American record was 4:36. By 1939, Sidney Wooderson's world record was 4:06. And here's a man now, 60 years or so later, not even that much, can average better than 4 minutes a mile for almost two full miles.
He truly is unbelievable. We will see a series of rabbits, as we always do when Nouredine Morsali is running in these kinds of affairs, including his brother, Ali Morsali, and we will try to sift through the field as we go. But there is Morsali in the middle of your screen. Right behind him in fifth place, American Steve Holman, who must have been disappointed not to make the Olympic team at the 1,500-meter distance.
Well, this is a race for redemption for the man in fifth place with the blue shorts. Talking about Steve Holman, the American there, he has consistently been America's best, but failed to make the world team last year and succumbed to a bad race in the Olympic trials finals about 2 weeks ago, and was, I'm sure, bitterly disappointed. He's hoping for a good race here. There you can see the likeness of the man in first and third. That is Ali Morsali in the lead. See if he steps off the track, as he often does shortly into the race. There you see 56.74 for the first 400 meters of this race. A little bit slower than what they wanted, Dwight.
And right after that will come Abdelkrim Benzai of Algeria, who will pick up the pace. And then in third place, as you can see right there, that is Ruben Chisang from Kenya. So Morsali wanting to have as much of the work go to others as possible, usually for the first kilometer or so of this race. It'll be interesting to see in these conditions what kind of a time he goes for.
There you see standing. The whole crowd is standing for the Mobile Bislett Dream Mile. 23,000 spectators plus. And it is being watched in 125 countries around the world. Expected viewership around 200 million people as they're watching right now the greatest middle distance runner in history in white sitting in fourth place. Those are rabbits you see in front of him, and so ordained to pull the pace along and take the stress off everybody else and hope for Morsali and everybody else to get a great time. 154.39 through the first 800 meters of this race.
Oftentimes you will see Morsali closer to 152 for 800 meters as Benzai now steps off the track. Now it's up to Ruben Chisang of Kenya to keep the pace going. Morsali back in second place, completely focused, totally within himself, with Steve Holman of the U.S. hanging behind Morsali, as I'm sure he wished he could do in the Atlanta 1500-meter race.
Right, you are. And there again, that is a rabbit in front, Ruben Chisang. When Morsali set his world record several years ago and ran 3:44+, his first 800 meters was 1:51.8. He passed by the 1,200-meter mark in 2:48+. Let's see what he goes by in here. The pace is not that fast. The world record does not appear to be in jeopardy as the crowd stands to just enthrall the athletes with rhythmic applause as they go around this beautiful stadium.
Right about a lap to go, it's Morsali with Holman and a very dangerous Fermín Cacho of Spain. He was the Olympic champion at the 1,500-meter distance in Barcelona. He has now slipped into second place.
Cacho in an Olympic year just seems to rise to the occasion. He ran 50 seconds plus for his last 400 meters, almost impossible to do in the Olympic Games in Barcelona. And he is trying to chase down Nouredine Morsali up in the lead. Look at him try and match strides. The American Steve Holman holding on well as they have about 200 meters to go.
And
252
Morsali,
by 1,200 meters, Dwight.
Morsali in full stride, as he always is at this point. No one can match his blinding speed over the last 200 meters. You give him this kind of a lead, and you can forget about it. It's Morsali with Cacho in pursuit, as he has been for so many times over the past 4 years. Steve Holman, the American, trying to hang on to third. That's John Mayock of Great Britain up on Holman's shoulder, but it's all Nouredine Morsali as he comes down to the finish line for yet another mile victory. It is Morsali, Cacho, Mayock of Great Britain, and Steve Holman, 3:48.16. Just another walk in the park for Nouredine Morsali, the man of the middle distance kingdom. And the final results, Nouredine Morsali, 3:48.16, followed by Fermín Cacho, also under 3:50. Steve Holman, a personal best in fourth place.